Good morning, everybody. Solve z cube plus 27 equal to 0. So you take z cube equal to minus 27. This implies z cube is equal to 27 into minus 1. So z equal to 27 the whole power 1 by 3 minus 1 the whole power 1 by 3. 27 the whole power 1 by 3 and minus 1 the whole power 20. 27 the whole power 1 by 3, that is equal to 3 into 3 the whole power 1 by 3. Okay, minus 1. So first step, write in polar form. What is minus n polar form? Minus n is equal to cos pi plus I sin pi the whole power 1 by 3. Cos pi is equal to minus 1, sin pi is 0, so I into 0, 0. So minus 1 polar form, cos pi plus I sin pi the whole power 1 by 3. So polar form, first step over. Second step, add 2k pi to the argument. So it is equal to 3 into cos 2k pi plus pi plus I sin 2k pi plus pi the whole power 1 by 3. That is 3 into cos 2k plus 1 into pi plus I sin 2k plus 1 into pi the whole power 1 by 3. So second step over. Now apply De Moivre's theorem. Third step. It is equal to 3 into cos 2k plus 1 into pi by 3 plus I sin 2k plus 1 into pi by 3, k equal to 0, 1, 2, because the n is equal to 3, so 0, 1, 2, n minus 1. Now the fourth step, put k is equal to 0, 1, 2. Now this is z, so put k equal to 0, z equal to 3 into 0 plus 1, 1, so cos pi by 3 plus I sin pi by 3. So it is equal to 3 into cos pi by 3. Cos pi by 3 means cos 60. Cos 60 is equal to 1 by 2 plus I into sin 60. Sin 60 is equal to root 3 by 2. It is equal to, taking LCM, 2 is the LCM, 1 plus I root 3. It is equal to 3 by 2 into 1 plus I root 3. This is one root. When k is equal to 1, what is z? 2 into 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. So it is 3 into cos 3 pi by 3 plus I sin 3 pi by 3. So 3 cancel. Cos pi is equal to 3 into minus 1 plus I into sin pi 0 equal to minus 3. This is the second root. Now the third root, when k is equal to 2, when k is equal to 2, is it equal to 2 into 2, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. So cos pi 3 into cos 5 pi by 3 plus I sin 5 pi by 3. Therefore, this is equal to 3 into cos 2 pi minus pi by 3. 2 pi minus pi by 3. 2 pi minus pi by 3. 2 pi minus pi by 3 is equal to 6 pi minus pi, 5 pi by 3. Plus I sin 2 pi minus pi by 3. 2 pi minus pi by 3. Okay, cos 2 pi minus pi by 3 plus I sin 2 pi minus pi by 3. Take LCM, 6 pi minus pi, 5 pi. So it is equal to 3 into cos 360 minus theta. Cos 360 minus theta. Cos 360 minus theta, it is in the fourth quadrant, or same time cos positive. So it is equal to cos 360 minus theta equal to cos pi by 3. Cos pi by 3 plus I into minus sin pi by 3. it is equal to 3 into cos 5 by 3 cos 60, cos 60 is equal to 1 by 2 plus I sin 60 plus, sorry, plus into minus minus I sin 60 I into root 3 by 2. 5 by 3 means 60. Therefore, 3 into 2 LCM 1 minus I root 3 equal to 3 by 2 into 1 minus I root 3. This is the third root. Therefore, the roots are 3 by 2 into 1 plus I root 3, comma, minus 3, comma, 3 by 2 into 1 minus I root 3. These are the roots of this equation. Okay. Study by subscribe. Acronyms. Go. Send.